bringing the Russian economy back on the high growth path is a priority for the Russian government, and some Indian experts feel that this may be an opportunity for Indian business.
I see a great opportunity in this particular situation. Russia has been put to a corner, and they have also realized they being a part of Europe, they also to have a look at Asia, and particularly India, who has been a great partner of Russia, of a long-standing and dependable partner with Russia.
Where do you see opportunities in today's context? Where should Indians concentrate on?
India should concentrate in all those areas where the Russians have the strengths. Space is the one, power is another area. Then there is a chemicals, fertilizers there. And we can even look at other areas wherever they have strength, like setting up smart cities, we can possibly use them. Infrastructure, highways, bridges, yes, we can do that.
The potential for private business between Russia and India, many say, is great, but it has not really grown to that extent. What do you think are the reasons for that?
In private sector, I think it is a mutually that we did not take too much of interest in Russia. And Russia also slowly started withdrawing from us. Now our trade is about $10 billion, which is a very little trade as compared to China, which is more than $50 billion. And we can increase that trade. I see some small little hurdles like travel. Maybe the travel is not frequent between Russian businessmen and the Indian businessmen and delegations from either side. I think if we improve on these all these things, we can again rebuild our trade, which used to be in the past.
What about the two things being talked about today, the Make in India campaign and the rupee-ruble trade? How do you see these two?
Rupee-ruble trade, to me, is going to help both the countries.
You don't think it's a step back into the past?
No, it is not a step back into the past because things have changed. I understand earlier rupee-ruble trade created a lot of problems for both the countries. But as of now, at the present stage, I think it is going to take us away from the dollar-centric trade, which is in a way, it's a boon. It's also harmful both ways. I feel it is going to help us in that.
What about the Make in India campaign?
Make in India campaign, we can involve Russians in our major project in the defense sector. We already have a BrahMos. We have their army vehicles being assembled or manufactured in India. We have a lot of relations in the power sector, nuclear power sector. We are already having a project which has already gone critical and producing 1,000 megawatt of electricity. We can do that also. So there are lots of areas. Space is another area that where Russia has been cooperating with India, and we have been able to do quite a few things which the Western world didn't share with us. So Russians have been sharing with us. And I think we have been friends, we stay friends. Times have changed, but the friendship has not changed.
In the private sector, where do you see scope today between the two countries?
Big scope in pharmaceuticals, even auto, cars. We are exporting so many cars worldwide. We can possibly have a share of our cars export to Russia as well. There are other areas like chemicals. I understand in the oil and gas sector, there's a lot of technology and equipment which is going from India. No, India has changed. In India has also adopted a lot of Western technologies, which they are buying from us because they are being denied by the Western world. So there are lots of areas that the private sector can work in these areas.
Do you think that the sanctions that have been placed on Russia by America and Europe would in any way influence or deter Indian businessmen from looking at Russia?
No, not at all. If we are trading with Russia, if we are doing investment in Russia, we're not doing it at the cost of the Western world. I mean, if Western world denies them the basic thing like food items. Now, Russia has been buying lots of food items from India. So I think as a friend of a long standing, we need to help each other. So I don't see any difficulty in that. And sanctions are against Russia and not against India.